if you guys like that.
I just posted this in my story, but I posted here too. Back in November.
I am. My boy's passing up. Damn, my boy Lau. Man, my boy going crazy, man. He's good toasted. All hell. All hell. What you got for us, man? Well, let's get it. And we're back with another edition of Gears on Game. Okay, that was corny. All right, we got to get us a good intro going, man. I ain't with the backpack game. I ain't did a backpack gang intro in about 4 years. What's good, Huncho? Had to hit him with the, what's good with y'all, young? Boys! All right, never again. Shout out my man. I miss my boy, Soul Illuminati, though, man. I ain't gonna cap. I miss my guy. I miss my guy, man. I'm sure he probably on Patreon running up the bag, but I don't know. Shout out to my guy, so. They don't make him like him no more.
What'd it do, coach?
Gang, gang, gang!
But you gotta work in your shot in games, too.
Man, let me see. I got... Like, how do we... Man, we gotta find us... She tells me a paragraph saying how proud of me she was that I blocked all the females I know. Huh? How? Who is she? Didn't you block her, too? Double texted it, by the way. Didn't you block her, too? How the hell she takes you a paragraph? And if she was one of the people that got blocked, huh? How is this shit working? Man, bro, it works, bro. It always works, Huncho. It always works. What Juice WRLD say? All girls are the same. Oh, man. He was ahead of his time. Well, well, well. Well, well, well. I didn't block. Oh, yeah, you blocked her on Snapchat. Hmm? I ain't say nothing. And I just said, just like Juice WRLD say, all girls are the same. It always works. We start streaming early. I'll be there in a minute. What do you mean, Kyle Rich? Who the hell is Kyle Rich? I don't know Kyle. I don't know Kyle Rich. Damn, Toasted. I mean, I said Toasted. Nightbot working overtime right now. Hold on, let me go to the Night Busy. Night Busy. You Jinxie. Young Pappy, I forgot about my boy. It wasn't ever my boy, but what's good, Soul? I mean, Ramadan overtake, so I'm usually eating around this time. That's why I was always late. Or making some food or something. Why this bum send me an invite? And not a squad invite. Would you ever consider going to Albania? Yeah, I consider going anywhere. Staying there is a different question, but going, yeah, sure. But I know it's cold as a bit in Albania. It ain't meant for this skin color. Well, y'all know what I'm saying. Look at this bozo. I'm already in the wreck. He sends me an invite and now I'm in. Man. Pappy's music didn't age well, bro. What are you talking about? It's warm? In Albania, bro? It sounds like a Russia, Ukraine type of latitude. I don't exactly know where it's at, but I can't take your temperature. And we can't hear music, by the way. Escape sent me a damn invite. Kosovo is cold. Bro, if you're above the like the 50, 60 of parallel, it's cold, bro. Hold on, I might have messed that up. Like 65 during the winter. Oh, hell no. It ain't even 65 here during the winter. How the hell is it 60? Man, you making something up, Toasty. You gotta be on the equator to be 65 during the winter. Something capped out. Capped out. That ain't how geography works. All-time boxer, to be honest, probably Roy Jones Jr. Ali. That's a classic. You hear? It's warm, that's all you gotta know. I'll settle this right now. No. I mean, if I compare it to the parallel, well, never mind. It's by Greece, Turkey. Yeah, you might be right. It looks real deciduous around here. A lot of parks, not a lot of elevation. Okay, we got some ridges here. Never mind. It's probably real. Yeah, you right. It's probably real tropical. Fair enough. All this shit sound cold though, bro. Serbia sound cold, Romania sound cold, Hungary sound cold, Slovenia, Croatia. That bitch just sound cold, bro. Maybe I'm tripping. Hold on. It's 73 here. It's about 50 degrees. So roughly about 50 degrees right now and it's nighttime. Fair enough. Fair enough, fair enough. I got 38 ranked games played. Yeah, that is crazy. Fuck Serbia. That's crazy. We're back to having no centers. It's tough out here in these trenches. We need centers out here, man. Sonny Liston, no Jack Dempsey. Shout out to Sonny Liston, though. All right, I'm done for now. We got me, you, Huncho, and Escape. And at what point did you mention a center? Huncho can be a center. Huh? Name sold for no big. Ninja used to hate on Shicey. They should have sent the 25. Good trap. I don't know. Look like we got center gear, strap. The bet go make 25. Unhand me, you troglodyte. Huh? What else we got? It's me, you, Escape, Tay. Me, you, Escape, Tay, Huncho. Like, what else can we do? We're cooked. 5 D's, Toast. You get on big, we losing a shooter. We got shooters. Man, I can shoot. Escape, shooter. Trap. You, Tay. And then he talking about his Wi-Fi. We seen. Oh, yeah, you can't shoot. Damn. Huncho can't shoot. So Tay and Escape shooters. Man, ain't no ultimate montage. I was just a fan, bro. Now I'm part of the gang. This my main account is the one I hit 99 on. This account right here. I just changed the name. Damn, I guess I had to get on big, bro. Keep playing, see what happens. Wi-Fi good. I'm loading up. All right, big man gears on the way. There's no other choice. So Escape and Trap. I think I might can trust Escape at point guard, bro. Don't get me wrong. He still is cut from the same cloth as Trap and Drakane. But I mean, what else can we do? What else can we do though? Quavo? We requesting Quavo now? Come on, let me go ahead and get my takeoff in there. Is it, I think it's Casper? I think it's called Casper. I got Trap's account. That's probably could have went on there. Man, if he had a big, I loaded up. Man, so take off. I said take off. So why Nightbot only want to work overtime when it's not me? It's crazy. I gotta get some my drip up on this account, man. Oh, I forgot I got my damn classic fit. Slash. My invite's broke on here too? It can't be broke on here. Alright, come on, let's get the squad together. What's Tay name? Somebody invite Tay, I forgot. Oh, Huncho can actually accept the invite. Now where the hell is Escape Fiend at, brother? And Gecko. I know it's Geico. Why does bro have my account? Huh? Not me, I'm drinking medicine. You drinking medicine? Huh? What you mean? Bro wearing a Jamaican flag. Wagwan. Wagwan meep up on the roof. Got the flu. What the hell? He said he got the flu. Imagine that. In these streets. Damn, so we back to... I'll come back after I finish this medicine. Huh? How long it take to drink some medicine, Slime? Bro got the double cup. Great, goddamn, codeine with the Sprite. Damn, man. Looking like you might be cooked. We can't walk in with four. I don't know. I thought Escape was playing. Hold on, let me see. See what we could come up with. I might got somebody on. Man, he in the middle of a game. I guess we're gonna have to pick up Pearl if I don't know. Jesus. We might be down bad. Might be just cooked, man. We might get a real point guard. Fuck it, walk in. Q stack, damn, 21. Let me check my, what we get? A 70 overall? What is this? Can we close out? Like, what? Is it because I'm an 82 or something? Jesus. Like, if he was an 80, I'd been like, all right, cool, but. Damn. Like 80 to 85, but bro out here with a 70. Oh yeah, we good now. Now they gonna quit. I forgot this big 82. I Try to lock it in. Uh-oh, they didn't leave. Huh? Who? Damn. Hold on. How many fucking windows I got open, bro? I gotta turn the game sound off. Sound, more sound, recording. All right, there we go. All right, I turned game sound off. Damn, Huncho, you squeezing, ain't you? GG's, is that bad? What plays is they running? Oh, he's a locky lock. Never mind. Bro's a body bot. A body boy. The boy's a body boy. Okay, we got us a real point guard, I think. I don't know if he's favoritism or he actually playing a good point guard, but that was a great pass. Late ass pass. Oh, GG. They running double screen actions? Charge. Ah, I thought he was me. He ain't me, he ain't me, he ain't me, he ain't me. Can we pull it out? What y'all think? I didn't get to see the stats, so I'm just gonna play them like they some sweats. Y'all play them screens right, man. Ah, I didn't get the blizzard. That boy's a bot. Man, take that layup, trap. The hell? What, not a passer. He wanna go out here and hit A. It's crazy. Good shot, boy. Man, you changed your shot up, so you gotta release it. Look like way earlier. That shit almost look like you got it on release. I mean, not release. Jump. Good defense, random. Wow. That's me. I mean, so far so good. Brother's playing like he wanna win. Huh? Never mind, they playing favoritism. I thought he was just making good passes. I'm the center, so mid. They don't respect my centerism. Why Huncho taking it out more than me? They don't respect me. I be selling twin. So you mid, cause you ain't never around. Oh, you got a center. I'm right here. Never can play. All right, come on, lock it in. Man, why he didn't swing that to the corner, bro? It's painful watching other people play guard, man. I see everything, and ninjas just don't see it. Very early. I ain't got one board yet. Well, I got one. Ladies. That's your own homeboy. He ain't pass it to you. That's your own homeboy, bro. Y'all boys don't know what y'all doing out here. Like a survivor. Bro, I'm getting hold on the block. What's good, Drake? I am getting hold on these blocks, bro. Drake, the heroic savior. Yeah, we damn sure need one, Drake, but it's tough out here. We gotta get center gears. Just so you know what you're walking into. Man, why is nobody being aggressive? Man, meter dunk, Huncho. Meter dunk. Man. It rained. Damn, we need to run a 2-3 out here or something, but damn, I'm about to chat down. Boy, who doing? Oh, boy. No, he ain't just do me like that now. Very late is crazy. This is bad. This is bad. This is bad. Me personally. Oh, you with one? Damn. Aww. Man, I didn't mean to foul. You got two spots open. I run with y'all. Now I got Tay. We just need one more. So I have to catch you next time, I guess. Dried. Ramadan over. Get your bitch ass on the sticks, bro. Oh, the noise. Bro, it's Kendrick. You hear the song, bro. Damn, what a floater. What layup package is that? Brody, it's Eve. Brody, you ain't doing nothing, man. You act like you eating over there. You should have eat it earlier. That's like waiting till 8 p.m. to open presents on Christmas, bro. Come on, bro. You had all day to eat. No way that's 10%. Hey, these boys carrying us, brother. Buddy, I'm slumped in bed. Brother, don't you drunk some halal liquor or something, brother? Like, what's going on? Let's go, man. What's wrong with my damn? Controller keep disconnecting. What a shooter. Damn, bit, bro. Let me get in with you. Hold on. What? My name. He gonna have to hit one. This game ass. 2016, I was locked in that ceiling, they aiming Lee out. I'm spinning. Come on, hit one there. Okay, he hit one. We lost. We ain't got nothing. Man, these point guards be ass, bro. There we go. Separate. Speaking on my name. You better stay up on your line. They do it all for the fame. You know I never change. I paid attention. How big is that mother? Exposing my pain. I'm head first by my gang. I swear I already know it's pain. Same nigga took your chain, try to kill me. Meet up the badge, you know I'm gonna split 'em. He be with them boys, they ain't no gorillas. It's on the roof, which is me and my nigga. They fake as a piss and I swear I don't feel 'em. We catch and gon' stretch him, you know we gon' help 'em. I stay with that poker, that joker, let's kill 'em. Free my hitters, man, the judge ain't kill 'em. They telling me that the whole day. Man, this game terrible, bro. Y'all telling me I could... Bro! What you want me to do, Huncho? Please! I literally got put in two animations, bro. There was no possible way for me to do anything better. Unless I would've Euro'd or something. I could've Euro'd, I guess. I don't know how you do a Euro right there. Now, I was trying to, when he first passed it to me off the slip, I could have Euro'd. Picking on my name. Man, you was open four different times. That nigga trapped us to dribble it, man. Somebody help out on them streams. Don't meet. Defense. Dang, bro. I'm ass, bro. You're a bit like a shut it down meter. Good shot, boy. Man, he taking advantage of that screening roll. I wish we could. Huh? Look at Huncho. Man, this is bad, bro. Come on, center gears. This boy locking up. Not him. Man, we might need to switch, Huncho. I'm just gonna stand in the corner, bro. Whatever happens, happens. Ain't no way, Huncho. It ain't no way. It ain't no way. Man, no dunk. How you gonna dunk on everybody, bro? I'm just gonna stand corner. Hey, let's switch, Huncho. I'ma guard the dude setting the screen, you guard the corner. Damn, and then they exploit you on the other side. It's tough. I don't know. Go back regular, bro. Nah, I'ma just go back. Just go back regular. I'ma just try to tag when he roll. Come on, good defense, y'all. Come on, lock it in. They've been doing it all game. I'm just sit corner. Damn! What the hell going on in these trenches? Jesus. What the kind of team do we run up against? Ain't no point in me running down the court. I'm too slow. I'm just wasting stamina and time and energy, bro. That's a steal, bro. Man, they just made me come all the way down the court, bro. Man, this shit is terrible, bro. There's just no world where I can't run the point guard and win a game, bro. There's no world where I can get off point guard and win. And the thing is, he's not even one of the worst point guards I've ever seen. But he's terrible. You probably see him in the park and he probably going crazy, straight killing people. But he's just not a red guard. I need for the kiss so many times, but I knew this moment would come. Kind of all the nights that my mama cried, putting everything on the line. I had something to prove, and all into this shit. Now I can't fucking lose. I know what I've been through. Running to sleep and I ain't had no food, but now I'm up and I'm thinking about my next move. My head above water, gotta keep. My mom and my little brother too. Oh, he got the unstoppable layup. Told you in part, he probably a killer, bro. Like, word two. I'm saying, man, no thanks. Just framing my name. Wow. Case closed. A lot of bands. He don't even know when to pass out of the hop, man. Like, it's a certain timing that you got, man. It's tough out here. Cause the thing is, people is open, bro. They not running a 2-3. They running man. It's so easy to pick apart, man. Only time I ever had trouble is in a 2-3. Man, I really can't do nothing. I can't do nothing. Ain't no point in me running. I got like a 50-60 speed. How do we be down 3, bro? Like, see, no, we were down 6, bro. And now we're down 16. I don't get it. Look at me and Tim. Started on world up. And the world wins. World up. Finally, say something wrong. What's good, Marm? Man, this is tough. I'm sure. Damn, bro. That's miserable, bro. That is miserable. And the sad part is he had 10 assists, bro. You guys got packed. We got a random point guard, bro. 5 turnovers. 3 for 7. 1 for 4. But this dude was getting cooked, bro. He gave him 20. Again, both the bigs were eating, too. It's tough. I don't know, man. Oh yeah, we got packed. I was hoping we got a killer guard. I don't know. You, Hunter, you think Trap could have did better? You think Trap and Tay could have had a better performance than 30 points, 10 assists? Years earlier, I scored 80 and went 27 for 34. You should be banned for cap. Damn, that's miserable, bro. Allegation room. That is miserable. We probably, if we can't get 5, man, I don't know. Don't ask me. We can't get 5, we might as well go to park. Well, we can't get a 5th, because we got 4.
Zodiac did demand they print his letters or he'd kill more people.
Man, what is this? The fuck is this? So what we doing? We went back to the field today. How'd that work out? Only Hunter or Kyrie would play this. It was good. Bro, you get hit in the appendix that you ain't got one time. You might be laid out, Sly. You might want to take a couple weeks off.
Hey,
Man, how the hell? What kind of jigs you hit to this? Yo, I'm here. That ain't helping us none, Tay. Toasted? I was just snapping today on what, bro? What you were doing? I sent a vid to the core. Really? I don't know. We need a fifth trap. No, like snapping the ball. Oh, I thought you meant snapping, like turning up. Bro, you didn't say. Man, Brody was Brody was literally snapping. It's crazy, bro. Center read is crazy. So you gonna be the official long snapper, bro. You gonna be at center, bro. That's an important position. But I guess we hit the park, Huncho or Trap. I don't know. Bro sent snapper highlights, bro. Our school got the hardest schedule ever this year, bro. Well, you better be working core, bro. Because I know your core weak as shit. You not even stable on one side, my nigga. You need to be hitting straight crunches, reverse crunches, bicycle kicks, 6 inches, leg lifts, squats. Well, they tell me to go to my park and find a jumper. I mean, you know, I only got one bad loss, one good loss in me. So, hey, you ain't going to have many opportunities to shoot. No, because I need to leg back to kick step back early. I don't know fat guy terminology, bro. I was O-line.
If we lose, it's y'all fault.
I forgot what you call it. I was on the left end though. Nigga that blocked the blind side. The move earlier, I need that foot back some. So you telling me you gonna be having a busload of false starts? Tackle, there you go. Bro, gonna be the false start fanatic. The false start flamingo. Alright. I'm out here. Part looks sweet, for real. Y'all boy pull up. Part looks sweet. Taking a leak real quick. Weak ass hoverboard. I'm going back to my moves. I'm going back to my old ways. I'm going back to my lifestyle. Damn, they got it, man. They just be taking forever. Ain't no more courts now. Need two, I guess. Never mind, they got that too. Nigga, look at the screen.
if I wasn't streaming. You high? I don't got Rise memorized. I don't play here. Bro, there's no way. Is that Kyrie? Man, you know Kyrie can't finish a game, bro. Why is he out here? Goodbye, Kyrie. You ain't about to set me up. Yeah, we running three. My shit fixed. Man, no. Hell no. You had to play against us or something. I ain't doing that. We had to see first, and you ain't about to sell me. Come run, Rick. Nah, I'm good. We just got out of there. All right, I'm done. Ash, there's an L. Hold on. Yes. Oh, hell. Good shot, boy. Is that Kyrie? Yeah, that's Kyrie. Damn. That dribble style fastish, ain't it? Damn. Good block. Dang. Oh, he can't shoot, though. Damn, Kyrie took him out. His animation is crazy. Killed him. Man. Can't nobody shoot, bro. It's crazy. I relate to Dick. Hopefully that just mean like you a bad boy or something. Hopefully that's about the extent as it goes. But that's crazy statement to make, brother. Bro, that triple stat. What's that, the Damian Lillard trap, bro? I'm a very... I need. You better talk to Tay or something. Or escape. Is that. We shot. That must have been Huncho. Give me that. Oh, that's a foul. Foul these. Thank you. Bro got stick drift out here trying to set screens, bro. What? In your face. Damn. Ain't nobody shoot. Shot, boy. I'm 1-for-3, bro. I don't miss in part. What's going on? Did I run out of boost or something? What a shot. I don't miss, bro. Come on, man. I mean, you might got a little point. Wagwan, the real general. What? Kyrie gone already. Wagwan. Man, I wasn't even lagging. Exactly. I got him off my fucking team. Good shot, boy. I is quit. Real Batman. Pon the roof. Wow. That's crazy. I had a feeling, bro. I had a feeling Kyrie couldn't be trusted. Finna get this shit bate by. Hell no. Finna go to sleep, bate boy. Nah, man. Not a bate boy. Real general. Yeah. If Kyrie for real quick. No, he lagged out, bro. Damn. That's bullshit, bro. That's bullshit, bro. Why the hell ain't nobody cut nothing? Y'all just sit there. That's goofy, bro. That's goofy as hell, man. That's exactly what I was trying to do, too. That's exactly what I was trying to do. But he made me do a hop step. Bro's a demon with that left to right push cross, bro. Okay, please go back to 21 or 21 gameplay. Yeah, right. Like, what do you even miss from that, bro? What do you even miss from 2021, bro? This shit was just... You were cool. But what can they bring back? Try feeling like, I don't know, Jason Richardson. Like, what exactly do you miss? You want speed glitch and two-way playmakers back? Or the shooting, the dribbles was different on both. So I mean, I don't even know. Just the movement and feel of the game. Well, that's cooked, bro. I'm glad I got Kyrie off my team, though. 20 gameplay. About to say, if he would have said 19 and 20, I'd be like, okay, I get it. But he said 20 and 21. Them games couldn't be more different. But that's because 21 was what, the start of the pie charts? This new shit, so but man, it's the best 2K they dropped since probably about 21. Man, I couldn't do it, bro. It just made me stop and pump fake. How is that even possible, bro? He ain't want that. He wanted that? It's crazy. He ain't got nothing but a behind the back. I forgot I hopped on, LOL. They keep trying to go for Rillin, but she's getting more and more in Rillin. It's like 20 was the closest they got. That's fair to say. It felt closer to Sim. That's what they call it. I mean, this one just is stiff. This one's stiff. It damn near want to be real. Besides the damn arcade features, like damn... outside the court. Like, it ain't too much unrealistic moves in this game. I mean, but I get you though. The damn show ain't perfect. But I can guarantee you, they could drop. They can go back. Whichever one we say the best 2K ever. 20, 21, 19, 17, 16. They could drop the exact same game, remaster the graphics, and we gonna hate it, bro. I'll put money on it. They could go drop 17 again, the one everybody love. They's gonna be tired of that game in 2 weeks. So they just can't please us, bro. Two K had to come with a free meat munch. Oh, hold on. As a, you know what I'm saying, type shit. Every time you purchase a copy, you get a... Like, that's about the only way that's gonna make people happy, bro. Because this game is... The game is about as good as it can get, bro. We just being honest. If they can do better with the rewards, of course. But I don't see where they can go from here and improve, for real. Shooting foul. Bring all the green annies back. Yeah, that's cool too. How about a reddish? All we want is small neighborhood and green annie. No way you just said that. Hey, bro. It is what it is, bro. It was crazy, but you know what I'm saying? That's just what type of stuff they gonna have to do to get us to like the game, bro. That's an early. Damn! Oh, we want small neighborhood and green annies. Brother, if that's what it takes to make this game great again, we're cooked. We're cooked, bro. Because that is not going to change this game at all, bro. That's not going to change nothing, bro. A green animation. Whoop-de-doo. I can shoot the ball, do a backflip, and grab my sack. Like, come on, bro. And land in a split. That's not going to change nothing, man. Telling you, bro, it gotta come with a free, you know what I'm saying? It gotta come with, I'm telling you, that'd be the greatest game ever, boy. You get a guarantee, you feel me? All right, I'm chill, let me chill out. Along with not having 20 different jump shot time. All right, now you're on to something. Now you might be cooking. Whoop-de-doo. You know what I'm saying? I'm telling you, I'm gonna be the first one to buy it, huh? Yeah, you hear me? But nah, I don't know though, but for real though. Jump shot timings, like as far as dribbling wise, I guess they can get a dribbler's more freedom. Like shooting is kind of in a good spot right now. Shooting is kind of in a good spot. I mean, more freedom for dribblers, but if you give them too much freedom, we got Steezo V3 all over again. I want more consistent defense, for sure. I can't get a single winning part, bro. I'm 1-4. I do want some more consistent defense. If you there and hit X, it should be a steal. But I don't want lunging across the court for steals like every player is LeBron James either, though. But if you there, steal. Like on ball, if you got a Hall of Fame glove versus a Hall of Fame unpluckable, now that's where it's going to get crazy. But if your glove is higher than they unpluckable, bitch, it's gone. Tight shit. Damn, Tay Jesus, man. Give me more consistent jump shot timers and I'm killing everybody, cuz. Man. Bro, if you want, but if you want that, you're gonna have to settle for Zins, bro. And right now they kind of made it hard for Zins. You got to go find a specific script and you got to spend X amount of dollars and you got to probably pay somebody else to find the script. If they make it one jump shot timing, bro, it's 2K21 current all over again, bro. The whole world got Zins. It's everybody gonna have it. It's kind of, this shit made it a little less accessible. It's still there, but. Damn, my middies is terrible. What can I do, bro? Man, I don't know. Go in the theater and play 1v1 and get your game up, player. But all I can tell you. So you ain't got to count on nobody but yourself. Because you know how to dribble. That ain't never been your problem. You know how to shoot. You finally got over that issue. Man, only thing holding back is you. Well, your defense, I ain't gonna lie, your defense kind of cooked, but... I try to throw the lob out the scoop. They don't even trust Dryad in the corner. Shit, I wouldn't either. I don't know. Wow. Wow. I ain't never seen that before. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't never seen that before. You green it and not block and miss it. I'm looking at a tutorial. I can't dribble. What you mean you can't dribble? You can dribble every year. Ain't really nothing changed. You still got your momentums. You still got the behind. You got the OP behind the backs now. It's not like you were doing spin backs and shit. You just had a solid bop game. Ain't nothing changed. All you need is there's three moves you need. Well, he said he'll be right back. He ain't here. You only need a snatch back, a behind the back, and a misdirection. That's the only three moves you need to know how to do, bro. And speed boost, of course, but that's it. This dude ain't moved from this spot the whole game, bro. Why did you do that? Why? Late ass past years, I was a boy. Bitch, I was not born in 1989. I don't even know what was going on back then in them times, brother. He hit one? Okay. I was 100% born in the 90s. It'd be crazy people don't like screen. They take a screen one time and get a wide open three. Product code you registered has been revoked from your account. Fair enough. Bro! I'm gonna start using batteries again. Slide, come on, slide, walk. Step down, walk. Nigga said 90s like it was any better. Bitch!
Come
your shot, which you about 35, bitch. About, I guess, if you want to call it that, about. I'm closer to 35 than I am 15, so I guess about. So you pushing 35 up. I guess you would call it that. I guess. If Trap pushing 25, I'm pushing 35. Put it that way. Whoa. Spin. He said the fuck. Trap pushing 20, I'm pushing 20. Trap is an unknown fossil. Bro said an unknown fossil. I ain't heard that one. Did Kyrie pushing 15 facts? Bro was pushing 15 for sure. Brother, you're open. Why is his name twice? Nightbot, you fucking with him more than you fucking with us, bro. Okay, all right, let me stop playing. These boys sweating. Kyrie been pushing 15 for like 6 years now. Good take. That is crazy though. Kyrie been pushing 15 for a long time, bro. Now he say he about 6'1". I think Kyrie say he like 6'1", 200. Boy, still 15 is crazy. All a day. I don't know. Put them all on. How did he not lose that? On my soul. Like, what does he do to not lose that? I'm confused. We blitzed the shit out of him. Like, this is Madden. The math ain't mathing, slime. Man, look at the top. Man, it wouldn't let me pass, bro. Man. Huh? Game ass. Made me do a hook instead of a lay. Made me do a hook instead of a lay. Bang bang. Good dunk, good dunk, good dunk. He got no moves, Trap. He gonna do a momentum and try to either run by and run out or behind the back type shit. And shoot, he ain't got no other like misdirections or nothing. I put on, put them all on. He got more sauce than everybody out here. And he doing that. GG. Trap be going for scoops like he ain't got like an 80 dunk, bro. In that situation, you should be tearing the rim off going for a damn scoop. Look at this John Wall. See? Everybody need to take that John Wall off and put on the Chris Paul, bro. Like, just give it up. That's not out of bounds? Man, they gotta get rid of this dumbass court, bro. I thought he was already out of bounds damn near. This game is terrible, bro. This game is terrible. I go for a pro hop. That's exactly what I tried to do right there. And somehow I go with the worst layup of all time. I was so confused. Hey, Hunter, you ain't gonna step up on the screen. You just gonna let Trap get cooked. You searching for fame. I became a superstar in the dope gun. Found out you a hater. I can't look at you the same. Now, if I do that, I'm going out of bounds, bro. What's up with the baseline? That don't with me or something. Man. A very late. That's a. Wow. 3 for 7. Damn. Bro, get your shit together, Trap. Bro, it's 1 for 5 from 3. Jesus Christ. Oh man, we down bad. I'ma foul. Like we're 9 for 19. Wow, they just teleported them to the ball. It's insane. First shot in 2 games. Something off. Man, you off. That's what's off. First shot in two games. I mean, yeah, you had just been dunking, I guess. I just want to know who requested this. I'm not even mad. I just want to know. I just had to figure it out. I was hoping it was going to be flame or toasted, but. Okay. It's the part. No, that's not the part. You got no consistency in your park moves, brother. It's just just inconsistencies. Nah, it's cool. I ain't mad. It's cool. I'm not saying it's cool. It's different. I ain't mad at it, but I was wondering who would have requested this. Maybe it's a theater. Theater is way different, bro. Way different. You just gotta. Because you be deciding to shoot at so many different points in your stamina bar. Like, you might dribble here and take it when you about full stam. Then you might dribble here, you take a shot when you're half dead. Then you might dribble another 30 seconds, half bar of stamina. That's so many different jump shots you about to get. You got to look at your stamina bar sometime. You just setting yourself up. Shoot around, don't count down, sure don't. That shit don't count. At all. All right, we got 3 out of 3. Did you figure out how to dribble, Tay? It's only 3 moves you need, bro. 3 moves, 4 things you need to know how to do. 3. Misdirection, hop back, / snatch back, and Jamal Murray behind the back, bro. Only 3 moves you need. And then you know how to need to know how to speed boost out of every different point of each of them moves. So you need to know how to speed boost out the behind the back. You need to know how to speed boost out the snatch back. And you need to know how to speed boost out of the misdirection. And that's it. And then you just chain them holes together. Simple. He got there is crazy. That's on me though. What is this? The SpongeBob is going on here. I'm practicing speed boost. I'm in the Art of Shooter facility. More buns, holy. Are you sure? That's a compy shot. Okay. What in the SpongeBob is going on? Man, I can't make a floater, bro. Do you want it can't make a floater to save my life, bro. He missed his too. You know, the only person I know that can miss those consistently. Bro, I'm trying, bro. It's not easy. I thought you were going for the lob, bro. I'm glad I didn't throw it. Look, exactly. And yours was wide open. It is not easy. Don't get me wrong. I can make probably about 6 out of 10. Look at this goofball. I was expecting a slow floater. That's what I'd be expecting. Like if I get a wide open, slow, control floater like that, I can make it 8 out of 10 times. But they always give me the fast, stupid ones. I might go off the wrong foot. I might almost double clutch in the air. Mm-hmm. Now everybody going for floaters. Boy, get up, trap. See, like those, we can make those all day. That's that easy animation. Good shot, boy. Bro can't even dunk. Hands up. Oh yeah, I'm up in him. Pause. Mm-hmm. Hands up. Wow. He just did him. Hey! 15-9. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Hand me that. Oh, these boys ain't sweat. They playing around. Gears, listen, there's a hole. If there's a hole, there's a goal, bro. Huh? He can't even get to a floater. Boy went for the dunk. He threw up a floater right there. He makes it in time. If he goes for the float. If there's a hole, there's a goal, bro. Huh? Meter dunking ain't easy. Yeah. If I could meter dunk, I'd do it. But I ain't got, I don't think my dunk high enough. No, I don't think my, I tried, but. Brother. Ain't it up, down, or is it down, up? All right, is it up, down, or down, up? Or both. I think it's up, down. Both? Okay. 17-11. damn, brother. Bro, I done ruined my 3-point percentage today. In one day, down bad playing part. Ah! I guess you can call it that, because we didn't have a center. Jesus. Bro would dribble to his stamina bar, blink, and then decide to shoot. At that point, you need to just go lay it up, trap. If you see that you got down there blinking, just go dunk. Or scoop, or hop, something. No! It took my green window away. Good shot, boy. I didn't even have a green window. Imagine not having a center. I mean, I was running center, but then we didn't have, you know, then we didn't have a guard. So it's tough. Tough out here in these trenches. Boy, ain't no way, boy. I later broke his arm. That ain't a foul. Basically, what you're saying is that you needed me. I mean, ain't you the only center we got, bozo? You want to be out here in bed napping? It didn't let me stop. Yeah, right. I believe that when I see it. Man, what clip he done sent me? Let's see. He already moving like a bot, bro. Yeah, now just keep practicing that for about 3 days. But you got the basics. Yeah, that's clamped. Facts. I ain't gonna lie, that right there was clamped. But you there. You got the basics. But you need a misdirection behind the back, not the front, the forward misdirection. That forward misdirection is picked. That shit on me is boxed on the guys. Facts, bro. You tried to shoot a fade, Huncho. Stop it. I ain't gonna lie, that is clamped, though. But you need the behind-the-back misdirection, not that whatever one you were doing. I don't know if that was the between-the-legs misdirection or the forward misdirection, but that ain't the one. Straight boxed. Damn, ain't neither one of them here. What a standing scoop. Bro went out of his way to do a standing scoop. Damn, they got Tay at the three. W dunk. Meter dunk. And Hunter was talking about meter dunk ain't easy. Brother is going straight. T-Mac in 2000. Hey! I thought, nah, it ain't easy to meter dunk, bro. If you don't know what you're doing, you could never. Dang. Okay, that's how he moving. Wide open, it's a layup, contact, it's small green window. I mean, it's the same for scoop layups. You've seen how small the green window is on my contact scoops. The green window on my contact scoops is crazy. So it wasn't worth it. I'm washed. You ain't even touched the ball yet. How you washed? I'm just saying, if you replace that misdirection forward with the behind the back misdirection, you got something. Yeah, you're washed, buddy. That's a early. A very early. These your homeboys, Tay. Everybody moves just like Tay out here. Get up, buddy. Get up, buddy. Tay, dribble the damn ball. Facts. That's why I don't be liking to play part with Tay, bro. He'll literally sit corner like this a rec game. And when he get it, it's just shoot or nothing. It's shoot or nothing. He don't want to even try. Damn! That shit broke his head. Like, I ain't that type of person that play like statistics or something that want my people to be in the corner, don't do nothing else, never touch the rock. Hey! And then when I pass it to you, your only option is to shoot or pass it back. Nah. If I give it to you, that means go make a play, go get a bucket. If it's you dribbling, if it's you down, unless it's a tight-ass comp game, then sit your ass down somewhere. Even they said, God damn, son, do something. They said he don't want to do nothing with it. I'm going to just lob it to the other guy. See, I see why people don't be playing with you, Dante. I understand. Like, if you play ball in real life, you could just tell by somebody's body language and how they move around the court if you're going to feel comfortable giving them the ball or not. You could just observe by how they call for the ball, how they walk around the court, how they cut. Like, you just don't look confident out here, my boy. You gotta have a little confidence. You gotta build your confidence up, bro. Hey, that shit was ass, but that shit was clean at the same time. That was like a clean ass. I'm a cook honcho. All right. Get out of the way. Trap, why are you double teaming him? Let the man breathe. Let's take it right. Yep, see? I already see where you messed up now. You don't have a, you don't know how to speed boost. I should have said that first. Learn how to speed boost out of all your moves, bro. That's the most important part. Instead of going with the dribble moves, you got the speed boost is 100 times more important than all the dribble moves. So if you got no dribbles, but you know how to speed boost, you're in there. See, like, look, if you don't do a move to speed boost, you're going to do this. See how slow that is? You gotta hit one of these. You know what I'm saying? Gotta learn how to speed boost. You can only speed boost out of escapes or crossing over with the left stick. That's about the only two ways you can speed boost. You gotta be holding right trigger and cross over. My B on the phone. I mean, you good. But you just gotta Remember, speed boost, holding right trigger and cross over, and then use the left stick and go same way or opposite way. Or you do any move and cross over to the other side with the left stick. Hard to explain in words, but if you write it down, take a picture, video record it, it'll save you some headache. Unless you learn how to L2 cancel. That's the third method. I don't use L2 cancel, though. Tay was on the core AO. Yeah, that was Tay that you kept trying to double team. And we on a 6th game, though? Out here bullshitting around? I'm keep trying to tell you, let Tay cook. You out here double teaming the shit out of Bull. My B shit look real. Exactly. He said he was trying to cook Huncho and you over there. We on a 6th game playing straight cheeks. Facts. Cause if we play anybody compy the way we playing right now, we're cooked, bro. I'm gonna be honest. I ain't in my shooting bag. Trap ain't even paying attention. Huncho one bad stick movement away from breaking his right stick off. Every time he go to the rack, it's a damn boom, boom, click, clack. Okay, good shit. Right stick on life support. So you trying to dunk, you be clicking that bit with force. With a Euro, you know you ain't got to go crazy. You just hit a little. Damn, I tried to hit you, Huncho. I know he damn near broke the right stick on that dunk. Come on. I'm not no little guy down here. I hope you know that. You got him back. Wow. So he's a... Okay, we got to play for real. They dress like bums, so... Right... I don't even know what that was. Was that early, late? I don't even know what that was. Man. I'm on your hip. Good shot. Hey. That's not a steal, it's the most insane. Okay, they're not good. They're not good. Not even close. Oh, that's sad. That is sad. Didn't even let me jump for Boar. Maybe I'm just not locked, because I promise you, I don't miss, bro, from three. Yeah, I'm not locked. I'm not locked. I promise you I don't miss from three. And I'm out here bricking every shot I take. Damn, Huncho, get out the way! Yeah. Hey, yo, right there. That's your dude. What the fuck? How's it my dude? I'm saying you right beside me in the way. Ew. Uh-oh. Come on, give me a steal, 2K. You gotta fall with me. One kind of way. Come on, bro. On the threes, on the steals, on the... something. Damn. Okay, that boy Huncho's a 3-for-3 shooter now. Some ass facts. Tell him again. The dunk. Ain't my 3-point percentage probably terrible now. I was shooting down there 70 at one point. I was shooting like 67. I'm probably shooting about 52 now. Some ass. So when your schedule gonna open up for you to be the center again, bro? Matter of fact, you can't even finish a game now that I think about it. All hope is on Sold and his internet is cooked worse than Kyrie's. So we really still ain't got a center. And dried is damn Eid Mubarakin. So I don't know. Had to get my daily pull-ups in. That's what I need for real in real life, a pull-up bar. Those will get you right. I ain't gonna lie, I probably can only do about 6 pull-ups, though. If we being honest, keep it to the band buck beam. How many pull-ups y'all think y'all can do? Keep it 100. How many pull-ups y'all think y'all could do? If y'all was right now, y'all was loop. Y'all did a couple stretches and went out there to the pull-up bar. Man, what the hell? Now that's ass. I ain't gonna lie, that's ass. That's ass. There you go, baby. That's terrible. Hey, these boys comp. Let's lock it in for real, for real. I ain't gonna say comp, but they better than everybody else we played. Alright, let's play serious. Good take. We got sweats. Facts. Let's lock it in. I'm going to play serious this time. I'm locked in. Hey, be working on your misdirections and speed boosts. That's your homework.
Your man, homie? I'm
going. Misdirections and speed boosts. Somebody watch that. How do we even get misconstructed and misconstrued on that? Trap. Like, why you get out here and want to start passing all the damn time, bro? Play ball.
Ball. Killer Bill, that's a fucking human.
Jesus.
Go pick him up. Next time I run out, don't worry. Get to him, he's huge. Next time I pick him up.
They play a game. If they collapse, then you can pass it, but.
You know, you're coming for that.
Damn.
God, that's a chase down.
But play your game. Eat up. Like, this is a 1v1. With help. Y'all switch, y'all switch. Y'all looking like y'all don't know what to do over there.
Oh, you got a bait though. I should. Oh, I got him. I can't hit me. It's alright.
I'm a foul. It's all good. It's all good. Remember, your role is score. If somebody butt naked open, pass it. But other than that, your role is scoring, brother. I don't know if you forgot that.
I got him over here.
I don't care if it's a scoop. Good pass, boy. 55. Jeez.
What's up, man? What's
going
on, man? What's up?
The pass.
What's up?
Dunk. Hey,
what's up?
Slide. I showed. Hands up. Mm-hmm. Hands up. Watch Shaq. I should have been there.
This nigga can't even ISO. I don't even know how to put this nigga in this spot. This nigga is trash.
Let's go. Lock it in. That stop and go kill him every time after a couple good dribble moves. Shaq can shoot? Jesus. I knew he was going for the spin, and it worked too. I should have reached. Spin was the only move that was going to get him open. You're beat, buddy. Don't get behind me. I got on the pro dribble style. I'm going to throw it out there. Put you on my back. Pause. Midi.
This shit ain't it.
Bro, you ain't do nothing better than that. Good take. This, bro, how these dudes just sweats, bro? They are terrible. The point guard just want to sit corner and shoot 30% contested threes. He can't make wide open. Man, Trap is just not. He is just not a scorer, bro. He is just not, bro. He need to Tay roll. Bro, he just need to sit corner and hit X. This man is not him. I don't know what he's doing.
Help.
Damn, quit spamming. Man, let me work on my passing. Man, no. You just need, you got to work on your score first. Bro probably, his main role is a score. He probably finished with 2 points. All right, he got 4. 3 assists, though. He can't even sit corner hit X. He refuses to. Like, what does he do, Huncho? Like, what does he do? What is he capable of? I'm still wondering. I ain't easily spam scoops all day, so I'm working on other things. No, I'm saying, I ain't even saying you got to scoop it. Whatever you working on, work on it. Because you ain't working on nothing in my eyes right here. If you gonna work on getting to your open fade, okay, I'd be like, okay, he can't shoot fades, but he trying. Or you gonna work to your pop back threes, to the misdirection, something, something. I'd be like, okay, I see him working on it. But you out here doing 180, 180 two-hand floaters, contested. Like, I don't even know. I'm gonna play one more and I'm done. All right, if we get one more. Bro did a 180 two-handed contested floater from outside the paint. I said, who is this guy? That hole he working on? Two-hand floater sounds crazy. Like, it was crazy. It was definitely crazy. Damn. Yeah, it look like we might be cooked. COD after though. Yeah. I might take about a 20-minute break though. That's crazy. Facts. Ninjas don't really know what Zai is, bro. Out of everybody in this chat that has engaged in a toke, oh, ain't nobody had no real Zai. That Zai be going crazy. My bad, I was watching TikTok. It look like we might be cooked. Let me look at the courts. 18-22. And let's make that a last one, I guess. Go ahead and call it. Man, there's people on that court. 7 game, 0-2, 19-20. All right, we're cooked. I'm going to just call it. We went on a little 6th, 7th game. Let me check my stats. Shoot, 62 now. Cruised it. 78 win. Shooting 41 in the rec. I can bring it back up, though. I ain't tripping. I almost got an 80 win. Dang, Goat got off and got on Apex. But GG's. Catch y'all boys tomorrow. Good runs. W80win.
Fairness, defeat, T. Sasuke, Mr. Donnie.